Good morning. My name is Geetika of first class. Today I am going to tell about forest. A forest is a piece of a land with many trees. Forests are very important and grow in many places. In many places. They are ecosystem which includes plants and animals. Here we have different kinds of they are helpful to animals and nature. This is an animal forest. This is a lion. It lives in a den. Lion is called king of the forest. This is a tiger. It lives in a cave. Lions and tigers very frightened. This is an elephant. It is very big and strong. This is a monkey. One tree to another tree and full forest. There are other animals like dog, pig, giraffe, lion, tiger, elephant, horse, fish, peacock, and monkey. Thank you.